tow truck?
Haven't read the enemy in so long. Don't know what genre we belong. Haven't read the enemy in so long. Don't know what genre we belong. Popular culture no longer applies to me.
This time it's got to change, and definitely. It's in our court now. We are blessed with an amazing, amazing candidate. This is an opportunity for us, I think, as a nation, to really get somebody who's educated and qualified to do the kind of job that we deserve as a nation. And so it's in our court. We have the candidate. Are we going to make it happen?
Word.
We know how difficult it will be. But I also know why we're here tonight. We're here because we still believe the change is possible. 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 We cannot afford to wait. We cannot wait to fix our schools. We cannot wait to fix our healthcare system. We cannot wait to put an end to global warming. We cannot wait to bring good jobs with good benefits back to the United States. We cannot wait to end this war in Iraq. We cannot wait. We cannot wait. We cannot wait.
$15 donations. Hopefully we'll be able to drop that dollar sign down once we get enough money to like ensure that we're going to be able to cross the country. I mean, my goal is to be able to sell these shirts in Florida for like $8 or $10. But, you know, right now we're asking for $15. People seem to be down for it. You know, it's just how it is. This thing can't get powered by hopes and dreams alone.
Trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living.